So I'm Barry Deuart from Tait Communications, and today I'm going to demonstrate the Bluetooth functionality in the Tait XM mobiles. From the Bluetooth device here, I'll be talking to the TMX450 through this Wi-Fi antenna and Bluetooth antenna, and it'll be talking to the TP9900. So when I talk onto this Bluetooth device, it's talking through the Wi-Fi Bluetooth antenna to this radio, which is transmitting to the 9900 here, and it's coming through crystal clear with the Bluetooth audio. So this feature is designed to give you coverage around your vehicle and is good for if you've exited the vehicle and you still need communications when you're outside and you need to be able to receive or make calls in case someone's got hurt outside a vehicle and needs to operate back through the radio system. To pair the Bluetooth portable for the very first time, it's simply a matter of going into the menu on the mobile and selecting Apps, Bluetooth, and then Find New Devices. It'll then say Scanning on here, and at that point, turn the device on, wait for it to go flashing, and then release, and then it'll enter scanning mode on the pairing device. Once it's entered scanning mode, the Bluetooth mobile will search for it, and then you can select it from the menu and it's connected, and it gives that beep to indicate it's connected. And if you take this device and go away from the vehicle and it loses Bluetooth connection, it will show disconnected on the screen of the device here. And now if I come back into range, or turn the unit back on, then it automatically reconnects and shows connected again, like so. And then you'll be able to make calls through this device. Now we're going to demonstrate the last over repeat feature. So if I'm talking on a portable to this device, it'll start receiving it and record that message. So 1 2 3 4 5 1 2. Now it's received it. If I was away from the vehicle or just missed that message, I can push the function key here, which I've assigned to replay.
So 1 2 3 4 5 1 2.
That radio has replayed that message for me, and I can replay that again by pushing the replay again.
So 1 2 3 4 5 1 2.
And if I had other messages there, I could scroll through that and replay at last messages as well. And you can store multiple messages in that radio to replay, and then close it like that.